Now, welcome back to conduction part 2. Now, we have used molecules to explain how heat conduction, thermal conduction, and heat conduction take place. Now, part 2, we're going to explain how come metal is a better heat conductor than plastic. So now, if it's a metal spoon, what is the difference? Besides the molecules here, vibrating more vigorously and jostling and hitting the neighboring particles. Now we have three electrons here, represented by E. Now in metals, there are mobile electrons that can travel in between the molecules. So when the left hand side is heated, the electrons has more energy, they will travel quickly and knock the molecules on its way. So when the electrons collide with the molecules on the right hand side, they also make the molecules vibrate faster. And because the metal has mobile or free electrons, heat conduction takes place at a much faster rate in metal than in plastic. Thank you.